Hi, I'm Eric, and I'm here to show you how to set up your Thirsty Earth watering system. If you're filling from a rain barrel, you'll need this 3/4 inch female spigot adapter to 1/4 inch push-to-connect fitting. This screws onto the spigot at the bottom of your rain barrel, and then connect it to 1/4 inch tubing that runs from your rain barrel to your water reservoir.